The climate crisis is a crisis born of injustice, and it is a crisis born of the pursuit of profit at any and all human and ecological cost.
That's right.
Which means that we must recognize in legislation that the trampling of indigenous rights is a cause of climate change. The trampling of racial justice is a cause of climate change, because we are allowing people and we are allowing ourselves to make sure to we are allowing folks to deny ourselves human rights and deny people the right to health care, the right to housing and education.